Hey everyone, welcome to Interior Designer, which the game comes out today. Yeah, I'm gonna put a link in my description. The link should be first line under the video. Click on it, go check the game out, wishlist it, buy it, do whatever you do. But Interior Designer, this is obviously a game about designing the interior of places, hence the name Interior Designer, like, you know, like the occupation. Straightforward, right? Anyways, let's get into this. Hello designer. I am regretting letting my husband design and decorate the room. Okay, so you let your husband design this room, and you're regretting it. You want it overhauled. What exactly do you want done? You need help. Please make me a new colorful room. You got it. Get rid of the black walls, bland furniture, add life. Pictures, got it. Okay, so you need it to look better. All right. Okay. Well, this is as a guy, this looks pretty good. But I understand her husband said, or she said her husband designed this. And as a guy, I feel like I'm relating to that. So sorry. Spacebar jumps. Okay. I don't know why you need to jump, but we can jump. To move the camera, yep, I already got that down. Alright. Apply a new color or material to the following. Furniture. So what, you just like paint the furniture? Oh my god, it's that easy to change the color? Okay, what color do we want to go with here? I like brown. Kind of, well, the couch behind me. You can't really see it because it's not really lit up. But my couch is like a pleather, like a brown, you know, pleather color. Which I enjoy. But I don't know. This fabric, I can feel it by looking at it. You ever see something like that? Like, I can feel this fabric just by looking at it. Alright, pattern size. Oh my god. Ooh boy. Can make it, yeah, let's make it really small. And the angle, ooh, I kind of like that. Okay, we need to, let's change some of these pillows then, shall we? Okay. I mean, the black still looks good with this couch. I think it looks okay. I don't know, maybe it doesn't, because, you know, I'm a guy. And now I'm being weird about thinking about this because a guy designed this room and it's not good. So I'm like, my guy thoughts are like, well, I don't know if it should look like that. Bamboo. Oh god, that looks horrendous in this room. I mean, it might look good in a different room, but not this one. I should make it black just to spite her. What kind of, okay, plaster is kind of generic, right? And she wanted color. I don't. That's. I guess. I'm gonna go with that. I don't know. Same color as the couch? No. Hang on. I'm still learning what these buttons do here. I could just make it white. Isn't it white? Like F? Yeah. Let's try that. I could try that. Oh shoot. It was plaster. White. Got it. I like how it remembers your color and your selection stuff when you click on plaster. That's the. Okay, this room is so much brighter now. Holy crap. Alright, the floor? The floor could. This looks okay. That actually looks pretty good. We could darken it down a little bit. But I think that looks pretty good. Let's change this to... That's not bad. Wood 3, sure. Oh, those are the legs. How do you do the... What about the top? Okay. Wood 3? No. don't know, they're white. Why can't I change? Okay. Copy this and set it here. There we go. Oh, look at this. You could just like, that's kind of cool. That you could put actual images on your stuff to make it look like books and stuff. You don't have to make it like just a brown block or a black block. I like that. We could, same color as the table. Sure, why not? Sure, why not? Sure, this might be it. Let me make it a little darker. It's gonna be a lot darker. Ready? And boom. Okay. Let's make it lighter. Could actually make you a little. There we go. Okay. I don't know if it looks good or not. Then again, I'm a guy. Who cares? Alright. Add photos. I'm done editing the colors and stuff. Because all we gotta do is add photos, right? So. Okay. Orange girl, orange flower, orange tree, orange flower, orange flower, oil painting, an x-ray of a leaf, this orange, no, we already got that orange tree, what about this, what do we, ooh, game island, kind of like that, get it done, okay, that's tacky as hell. I hate that, but it's going. Apply different colors to the room. 7 colors. Okay, so. Sure, we're just going to color stuff. There we go. Perfect. I hope you enjoy your room, girl, because this is it. Is that slick material? I don't know. Okay. How do we complete job? Hey, look, we unlocked movement. Hell yeah. All right. I did not mean to hit that. To make a beautiful dining area. Okay. Oh, now we're placing furniture. Okay, and the chairs have to be facing the table. So they leave the room like it is. Even though I can click on it and probably change everything. They want me to just do this. Okay. So over here, I'm guessing. Comfort. Well, let's get the table first. And then we'll worry about matching the table to the chairs. Or the chairs to the table. Yeah. Rounded dining table. Does that look okay in here? I mean, it's got to be centered. Can I center it? It should be centered, right? Centered enough. It's, no, not this way, though. Okay. Centered enough. Okay. That's good. And dark wood. Might be too dark. Shelf wood. There's a lot of different wood colors in here. Table wood. All right, we're going with that. There's a lot of different wood colors in here. How about this chair? I am not feeling this chair. How about, this is a pretty standard looking chair. This might be cool though. Let's see. Rotate item control. And you, oh, like that. Okay. You can resize it. Oh my god. Okay, and no, how about not? Okay, nope, not 7 of them, 6 of them. We'll do, I hate how the middle is white. I don't want the middle of the chair to be white. How do you change that? Like, no, because that changes the entire color of the chair. Okay, so green and then shelf wood? Oh, I see. So you have to change the full color and then you click on Okay, so if I do color picker like this, color picker, this one right here, no, color picker, the floor. It's not working now. It's not working. Why? Oh my God, I'm coloring the table or that cabinet. I didn't want to color the cabinet. There, okay. Sorry, I was coloring the cabinet. Didn't mean to do that. Color picker. Floor. Still not working. Alright, whatever. We're gonna go with this. And what was it? Table wood or something? What? Shelf wood? Wood. Table wood. I think that was the color of the chair, right? Maybe. You know what? Let's just make it white. Because the walls are white. Okay. I'm gonna copy. And we're going to hold control down. And we're gonna turn you. And we're gonna put you there. And we're gonna copy. Put you there. Oh, this game makes it so easy to put down. To copy and paste stuff. This is nice. I like this a lot. I wish The Sims was this easy to put stuff down. But it's not. Okay. Put an ornament on the table. Ooh, I gotta put something in the middle. Okay. A big letter E. How about an E? Just lay it there. It's not even standing up. Just lay it flat on the table. Let's do it. Sounds great. Job inbox. Games? Oh, hell yeah. We're doing this. A gaming chair. Definitely a gaming chair, dude. We're not doing a dining chair. Gaming chair, desk, monitor, speakers. Okay, I'm guessing right here in this space. Okay, so we want a desk. Not like this. This is not, no, that's not like a gaming desk. They don't really have gaming desks. I guess, what's everything else look like in here? Pretty modern. Like, they got a floating shelf over here. A white end table with three, like, semicircle legs. A circle coffee table. It's marbled, isn't it? Okay. Yeah. I don't know. I don't like these big, fancy ones. I guess we could go with this. Like, I don't like the great big, fancy ones. This one's kind of really fancy for me, but it's gotta match the vibe. Let's see. No, I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling it. I put it down. I'm not feeling it. We're not feeling it. Or a dining table. I could just put a table here, like this glass table. Glass table might be good. Like this. I kind of like that. It kind of works. You can make it dark. Okay. Not that dark. That's just... I don't like... Does that look okay? Let's put more stuff on it. See what it looks like. Alright, we need a gaming chair that looks like a typical gaming chair. Okay. And... we could... I kind of want it the same color as this. Yes. Can we go with the same color as this? Kind of. Not really. Alright, it's looking okay. It's looking okay. We need a monitor and speakers. Oh my God. Yes. Here we go. Monitor. And... gotta have a computer. I'm putting this in there. I don't care. And you need speakers? Let's go with you. Put you over here. There we go. Perfect. Speakers one of two. I mean, you don't need two of these, but okay. Do a column. That's a complete overkill for, you know, a computer, but we got it. Custom furniture. You can create custom furniture. Okay, thank you. Yeah, what are you doing? You were floating. I don't understand how that was even possible. Okay. It looks fine. It's good enough. Okay, create custom furniture set with the above furniture. I wish I would have watched to see how to do that. Save. Group. There we go. Save design. All right. We need a poster. Boom. Complete job. We did it. All right. Cool. Job inbox. What do we got? Hey, wants to turn his spare room into a room for children. Well, I mean, I can see what you've been trying to do. I appreciate what you're trying to do, but this is lackluster for kids. Come on, this is terrible. I appreciate the effort, but you had to call a professional. I get it. But anyways, I'm going to end this episode here. Like I said, the link to this game is underneath the video. If you like the game, go buy it. It's out today. Wishlist it, buy it, whatever. Do whatever you want. But the link is below. Make sure to click on it. Go check the game out on Steam. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.